these lock bars to ring for less time. But I can do things with my touch to achieve a certain effect. And then, of course, after rehearsal, I think you have kind of both of it. So you have a slur at the beginning. So we can lean at the top of this F minor arpeggio and really lift as we come down. So you see, like every stroke I finish, it lifts. And I see a lot of people when they try and do the lifting strategy, is that they hit the bar in slow motion and then lift after it as if to achieve the light staccato sort of effect. It's really important that when you're doing these things, that the lifting is a part, is a core part of the entire motion. So as soon as you contact the bar, the mallet is lifting up. If you're not doing that, then you might as well not be trying to get off of the instrument. Is that? Not that I